No, no, no. In fact, we are asking them to join us. This is a call for our country. Let us support the government. Some of them are working in the government. Let us turn this country around and do everything for the Philippines. Kasi napansin ko, sinabi ko kanina, parang ang nangyayari kasi, Pilipino sa Pilipino na ang nag-aaway. So dapat ang kalaban natin, yung mga kriminal, mga terorista, yung kahirapan, yun yung totoong kalaban natin as Filipinos, hindi yung kapwa natin na Filipino. That's why I took this initiative to call for an alliance for individual groups to be a positive voice in their respective communities. Kasi even sila doon sa communities nila, sila na rin yung nag-aaway-aaway. So, sabi ko, they can be individually or collectively positive. Magkaaway man kayo, pero yung ginagawa mo, positive naman. Yung ginagawa ng kalaban mo, positive naman. So, it will be good for the country. It will be good for the community.
Government na now, huwag na po tayong bakyan kasi baka po magbumagsak po yung etablado maging issue pag politik.